She's got a look that'll capture your attention for every crazy reason you could ever think to mention. If it dangles, it's been pierced, and if it's pierced, then it's been stretched. She's a little metal hedgehog in a dress. She's been plucked, waxed, treated with a laser. Epilation doesn't seem to hurt her or to phase her, though the hair may disappear and then it reappears again. The problems underneath her remain. She's got a lovely pair of eyes beneath the makeup. The makeup's always in the way. And she's got perfect skin, but it's hidden in foundation every waking minute of the day. And now the prize is that she idolizes, never see fruition, although her body's modified beyond all recognition. Pretty little Miss Dysmorphia, you're gonna have to learn to love yourself. She's got a tan that'd last her through the winter. She spends an hour a day upon the sunbed just to tint her. And although the melanoma may be roaming everywhere, she doesn't really seem to care. Fake a tan, fake nails, fake lashes and tits. A crazy human jigsaw made of little plastic bits. And if the bits had made her happy, it would all have been worthwhile. She's also got a plastic smile, and she can't bear to stare upon her own reflection unless there's something new to see. But I'm afraid to say her perception of perfection borders on bewildering to me. Collagen injections didn't really work out. She's got a face full of dimples and a mouth like a trout. Pretty little Miss Dysmorphia, you're gonna have to learn to love yourself. She has tried every diet in the book. Her weight has fluctuated every time you stop and look. And now no matter what the weighing scales are saying, it's the same. She always gives herself the blame. She's been pricked and prodded and nipped and tucked, but the people she is trying to impress don't give her monkeys. For what is there to love of her that's going to endure, or even that was there before? And if it weren't so sad, perhaps it might be funny, the million different faces she's known. Though this disfigurement has cost a lot of money, interest in her investment hasn't grown. She believes that Jesus made her, but he made a few mistakes. And that's the reason for the never-ending changes she makes. Pretty little Miss Dysmorphia, you're gonna have to learn to love yourself. Yes, you are. You'll have to learn to love yourself. One more time. You'll have to learn to love yourself.